Philippians chapter 4 verse 8. Fill your minds with those things that are good and that deserve praise. Things that are true, noble, right, pure, lovely, and honorable.
Zephaniah chapter 3 verse 17. For the Lord your God is living among you. He is a mighty Savior. He will take delight in you with gladness. With His love, He will calm all your fears. He will rejoice over you with joyful song. Bible Memory Verse Challenge, Day 2.
First John chapter 1 verse 7. But if you are living in the light, as God is in the light, then we have fellowship with each other. And the blood of Jesus, His Son, cleanses us from all sin. Day 3 of my Bible Memory Verse Challenge. Bible Memory Verse Challenge, Day 4. 1 John chapter 2, verse 6. Those who say they live in God should live their lives as Jesus did. First Timothy chapter 2 verse 5-6. For there is one God and one mediator who can reconcile God and humanity, the man Christ Jesus. He gave his life to purchase freedom for everyone. This is the message God gave to the world at just the right time. Day 5 of my Bible Memory Verse Challenge. Bible Memory Verse Challenge, Day 6. Isaiah chapter 55, verse 1-2. Is anyone thirsty? Come and drink, even if you have no money. Come and take your choice of wine or milk. It's all free. Why spend your money for food that does not give you strength? Why pay for food that does you no good? Listen to me and you will eat what is good. You will enjoy the finest food. Day 7 of my Bible Memory Verse Challenge. Matthew chapter 23 verse 11. The greatest among you must be a servant. Day 8 of my Bible Memory Verse Challenge. Proverbs chapter 15 verse 1. A gentle answer deflects anger, but harsh words make tempers flare. Colossians chapter 3 verse 12. Since God chose you to be the holy people He loves, you must clothe yourselves with tender-hearted mercy, kindness, humility, gentleness, and patience. Day 9 of my Bible Memory Verse Challenge. First Corinthians chapter 16 verse 13-14. Be on guard, stand firm in the faith, be courageous, be strong, and do everything with love. Bible Memory Verse Challenge, Day 10. Jeremiah chapter 31 verse 25. For I have given rest to the weary and joy to the sorrowing. Day 11 of my Bible Memory Verse Challenge. Lamentations chapter 3 verse 22. The faithful love of the Lord never ends. His mercies never cease. Bible Memory Verse Challenge, Day 12. Matthew chapter 5 verse 9. Jesus said, God blesses those who work for peace, for they will be called the children of God. Bible Memory Verse Challenge, Day 13. Matthew chapter 22 verse 37-38. Jesus said, Love the Lord your God with all your heart, and with all your soul, and with all your mind. This is the first and greatest commandment. Bible Memory Verse Challenge, Day 14. John chapter 14, verse 27. I am leaving you with a gift, peace of mind and heart. And the peace I gave is a gift the world cannot give. So don't be troubled or afraid. Day 15 of my Bible Memory Verse Challenge. Proverbs chapter 3, verse 7. Don't be impressed with your own wisdom. Instead, fear the Lord and turn away from evil. Bible Memory Verse Challenge, Day 16. Proverbs chapter 4, verse 23. Above all else, guard your heart, for it is the wellspring of life. Bible Memory Verse Challenge, Day 17. Psalm chapter 147, verse 11. God takes pleasure in those who honor Him, in those who trust in His constant love. Day 18 of my Bible Memory Verse Challenge. It all starts with God. Colossians chapter 1, verse 16. For everything, absolutely everything, above and below, visible and invisible, rank after rank of angels, everything gets started in Him and find its purpose in Him. Day 19 of my Bible Memory Verse Challenge. James chapter 1 verse 18. God decided to give us life through the word of truth, so we might be the most important of all the things He made. Bible Memory Verse Challenge, Day 20. John chapter 16 verse 33. Jesus said, "In this world you will have trouble, but take heart. I have overcome the world." Bible Memory Verse Challenge, Day 21.